Okay, let's talk about the appeal of the bimbo. It's not that you want a stupid woman. No, it's not. What it is that you want a woman in her feminine energy. And you as a woman are attracted, I know, to the bimbo also, because she's so fun. She's in her heart, she's in her feelings, she's in her spontaneity and her innocence. And so you're just like, I want to be a bimbo, or I just want to have a bimbo. And so don't judge yourself for that. It's not that you want a stupid woman, it's that you want feminine energy. Okay, but the question now is, as we get older as women and we get smarter and wiser and more incendiary, how do we maintain our feminine energy without getting so heady, because now we have so much, many more things we're passionate about and more things we think about? Well, I think one of the ways is to question things, maintain a freedom about what you say is possible for you, how you can dress, who you can talk to, things that you can do, instead of assuming my life is over and now I'm so heady, I'm just an intellectual in a sort of a combat, or what do they call that when people are, you know, they do those whole things where they're competing over information. We don't need to have our relationships about that. Yet there is something, especially for the older women and really smart women, that you want to love the man's mind, and that's where the real turn on comes from. So watch my next video coming up, The Mind's Design.